you know, I'm never going to be able to play with any of these guys ever again. I'm not going to be able to play for these coaches. And, you know, it's something that I'm extremely grateful for. You know, I couldn't ask to be on a better team, you know, character-wise and personality. I mean, this is the closest team I've ever been a part of. It's a special group of guys. It's something that, you know, I'm, you know, going to remember for the rest of my life, is just being a part of this run and, you know, leaving kind of a little bit of a legacy on Virginia basketball and being part of something where hopefully, you know, Virginia basketball can continue to have success. And, you know, I'll be a small blimp in the foundation of that.
He did some things that were very unfreshman-like.
6:13 to go in our opening half. It's a three-point try, and Joe Harris bangs another one home, this time from the far wing right.
Points for Joe Harris.
The beginning of the season, you know, we wanted to try and get a regular season title. Very rewarding for this program to get to this point and capture an ACC tournament title.
The fourth overall number one seed is Virginia.